Sauron's forces are preparing for an assault on our fortress.
He will fight us for every fort we conquer.
Generally the case.
Don't bother the boss with your nonsense, you little whinger.
Whinger? Honestly, bruise that hurt.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
A broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruce? Prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord What's-His-Name, seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, bright fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
Choice!
I will, sir.
Hey, That's the end of that.
Reach the keep.
Then that is where they will die.
Righto. They won't be getting up.
Rally at the gatehouse!
Watch it! There you are. I've been waiting for this.
All this talk grows wearisome.
He's made a big mistake coming here. Show him how, big lads! Here's your end! Did you see that one?
Command, my lord.
My blade is yours.
Little help over here!
He's too...
not resist!
Abandon your master and serve me!
I am chosen master. My life for you.
I'm bleeding all over the place!
Where's the
clock? At the gatehouse!
It stops raining! Did you see that one?
I got no room!
reckon that's the last of them, boss. Another attack will surely come. I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own. Turns out, it is.
We will retake our fortress. We will slaughter that wretched Olog and all who stand with him.
And what of the ones who stand with us? Clearly their loyalty cannot be trusted.
All who resist will be made an example of.